How's it going?
Listen.
Let's do this.
A word, if you please.
What's yours is mine!
Well, this isn't good. Yep.
My fellows.
Victory is ours. Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Wonderful. Oh, goody.
Will be ours.
What's yours is mine. You good?
Listen.
You wanted to speak to me?
Thank you.
nervous now. Just relax. Oh, you're so muscly. Let me work out these knots. Does that feel good? You'll tell me if it hurts, won't you? Okay, all done. You can open your eyes now. Time to take the plunge, darling. 3, 2, 1. Puff, puff.
Wonderful! I just want some.
Thank you.
yours is mine!
Excellent!
Yours is mine!
We have carried the day.
Thank you. Did I do all right?
Nice!
I feel better than ever!
Thank you.
Yeah! Something tells me we found our special ore.
You have got to be kidding me!
Honey, are you okay?
I'm more than okay. Do you know what this is? It's orichalcum. Do you have any idea how much this stuff is worth?
Orichalcum? Well, well. I've read about it in books, but I've never seen it with my own eyes. Are you sure, laddie?
Am I sure, he asks? You bet I am. I steal valuable stuff for a living, remember? This is it. The rarest metal in the world. I wish Mia was here to see this. So this is the ore we were looking for. I should have guessed. Imagine what a fortune you could make with a lump this big. Sorry. Got a little carried away there. Don't worry, I get it. This here ore is strictly for sword making. We're one step closer to making that sword, but we've still got a way to go. Let's hit the road.
Let's have a nice wee chat, shall we?
Yes.
How wonderful! You know, I've been thinking.
Something I can help you with, Lord Robert?
As a matter of fact, there is. I need to pick your brains about a giant hammer that's supposed to be kept here in Gallopolis. We're going to need it to defeat Mordiggin, and apparently you lot have had it since the Age of Heroes.
A giant hammer, you say? Ah, yes! You mean the forging hammer! It has been in the royal family for generations. Varys, fetch the forging hammer from the treasure room.
Aye, this is it. This is Erdwin's hammer, the one we saw in the vision.
Father, do you truly intend to give the hammer away? We had intended to sell it in order to fund this year's Sun Nation.
Silence! Insolent boy! The forging hammer is one of Gallipolis's greatest treasures. It has been handed down through the generations since time immemorial. But if we must relinquish it, then so be it. You are the only ones who can defeat the Lord of Shadows. If you need it, it is yours.
My nurse once told me that the power of the spirit of the land resides within the forging hammer. It is said that it can beat even the hardest of metals into shape. At least, I think that is how the story goes. Well, I hope it helps you on your quest. Best of luck, dear friends. I shall be expecting good news.